Explain delay queue in Java concurrent collections. Delay queue class implements the blocking queue interface. It is introduced in Java 1.5. Delay queue is an unbounded blocking queue of delayed elements, in which an element can only be taken when its delay has expired. The head of the queue is that delayed element whose delay expired furthest in the past. If no delay has expired, there is no head and pole will return null. Expiration occurs when an element's get delay, time unit dot nanoseconds, method returns a value less than or equal to zero. Even though unexpired elements cannot be removed using take or pull, they are otherwise treated as normal elements. For example, the size method returns the count of both expired and unexpired elements. The elements of delay queue must implement the interface java.utility concurrent.delayed. This queue does not permit null elements.